I don't know if you've been in that position, but it was like my quarter life crisis gitu. Waktu itu gue umur 20 something, and then gue mulai nanya gitu, is this really the thing that I wanna do? Gue ke dunia film, jadi selebriti or jadi aktor, not so much work that I like actually after AADC gitu loh. Terus terus gue nanya, can I actually change the world? Can I actually be the person I am built for hanya dengan di film ini dong? It was my comfort zone dan gue ngerasa gue harus grow.
Halo? Clear?